has the compound seen fit to suppress our reproductive cycle? Sincerely, a concerned citizen. Thank you.
Pick up that can.
Of course, your question depends on one of the basic principles and all its associated hopes and fears for the future of the species. I also detect some. And let us breed again. Allow me to address the anxiety rather than try to answer every possible question you might have. Consider the fact that for the first time ever, as a species, immortality is in our reach. This simple fact has far-reaching implications. It requires...